Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm here back with another video. 2 days ago we did of course another choke point and we got a nasty base called Torrent. As you can see, nobody attacked this until everything else was gone because everyone was just afraid. And it took us 14 attacks to take it down, and I'm here to show you every single one of them. Of course, for the start, Mr. CJ gathering up his troops, not trying to gather up some GBE, and his crit is just don't do the trick with the shock blaster, and somehow the shock blaster isn't interested in any of his scorchers, so sadly he took out three cannons and damaged a couple more, cleared out some mines. Couldn't do much more. I don't know why the shock blaster didn't do as well, didn't do the scorches, but well, it's in the past, so it doesn't even matter. Next up, Mr. Skodaman. With his mighty skanks. And he's able to do a little bit more. But still, all the rockets in range. It's just nasty, nasty, nasty. Mr. Nico, also skanks. And the plan is just take out left as much as possible with the rockets, and then Zookas can take out the top rockets and do some damage. But the ice boost on this base is so big. Not even funny. I think it was like 950% health and 300-400 damage. Really no joke. Mr. Nico got a shock blaster, got some rockets, damaged a shield blaster, and it's just one attack at a time. Mr. Teal Daddy, not here today. The day after this he attacked the last base in the last second and he took it down, so was celebrated as a big hero. Of course it happens, people thinking they already attacked or falling asleep, that kind of stuff. It's much more stuff than Boom Beach in life. So when people attack in last seconds I just get excited. He took down just a single rocket launcher, damaging the others. And it's just a big grind. His second account went after. I think he's going for that shield and just a couple more rockets, maybe some shocks. But the damage output of those rockets is just incredible. You can see they take down the Zookas in just one shot. Take down the Scorches in no time, and that's some 60k health scorches, so you know how much that needs to be. You can see 104% damage boost, 64% health boost. Just so much needed for this freaking base. And this is the point where the Doom Cannon is getting in range, so pretty darn dangerous for tanks, scorches, all that kind of stuff. And the boom cannons, of course. Boom cannons just blast through it. You can't even do anything. But the left side is going down really slowly. Some hookahs in the mix. Wisely using some GB. And not doing a great job in keeping them together, not doing a terrible job. And the shock launcher just wrecked them. But it's almost opened up. This little baby can be done with just TB. But it's not gonna happen. Just the skanks. That's what this base should be called. Just skanks. And at this rate, even machine guns do damage to tanks, so it's nasty. Mr. Q with the RCM. Doubt he can. Hookah. Medic. Why do I think RCM? It's all I do, but. But that nasty laser just wrecks his face off. This is stuff, all Zookas. Oh, I want it speed up. And smoking them up to the rockets and taking out a machine gun, some rockets. And it's just really, really tough. But he did pretty darn good. And Mr. AVH with all Scorches, and at this time there's not much in range that's gonna hurt the Scorches, so I expect some heavy damage here. And I did check all attacks live, but it's 2 days ago, I just can't remember all of them anymore. And this hero got all of those nasty little rockets, couple of those nasty little mortars. Well done. And boom. These are so close to being dead. Wow. This is the attack we all needed. Miss Dangerous Thing. With a funny combination that doesn't really do much damage of skanks, grenadiers, and medics. And I don't know what the medics are for, but the grenadiers are killing them. That's pretty darn funny. Grenadiers can kill their own troops, of course. And that flare should have been here, because the flamethrower would have been out of range. And only the tanks are left now. Doing little damage at the time. Critters do no damage at all at this stage. Never mind, she got one power cell down. Also doing little damage. And just ticking down that little shield. Of course, it's a great attack. We've all seen many failed attacks from this Dangerous Thing. And all other players, no offense to her, of course. But then doing some weird troop combo like that and not failing, I'm impressed. Mr. Za doing little damage to the mortars. But this nasty laser is gonna be in range soon. And his Zooka spread out really, really wide. And if the Scorches weren't there, this could have been a takedown, probably. Because that laser is not in range, as you can see. It's all Zookas now, nothing in range. Doing about 4 million health damage to that shield. That I can remember. and last attack, Mr. Rocky, our hero, boosted up all Zookas, keeping them lined up. And this is, of course, an easy takedown, but a necessary takedown. Very necessary. And just keeping them at precisely the correct spot, where nothing is really in range. And he does my move, kill them all. Bravo, team. Today is strong all day, really easy. Yesterday, choke point in the last second down. So we're doing pretty good. Really solid. Really loving all the task force operations. So I will make sure to keep you updated what we are doing. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you all next time.